football growing up was something I put on a pedestal. And with God absent in my life, football became my God.